you've had four in a bed, haven't you?
Yes.
You've had four in a bed. And how long ago was that? How long ago was that, mate?
It was my 50th birthday, or my 40th birthday. Now, let me just tell you, folks, I do not recommend it, because it's very, very tough. It's hard work.
What, now or when you were younger?
Even now, that was one experience in each game. And if you want to talk about it, it's one of the hardest things to do, because if you've got three or four girls, you've got to keep them all happy, and they've all got to keep smiling, because if one breaks that magic, then it's all off. It's gone. You know, you can't go, one goes,
I don't think I want to do this.
Finish, nobody wants to do it.
I don't want to do it either.
Tell her to join it. So, you know, I did it once, it was good fun. No, I'm not greedy, I'm quite happy with two girls. Yeah, you may be able to understand this. I have to do it now, it's what's expected of me. So, I have to hit on the girl, I have to flirt with them, and I have to ask them to take me to bed. And if they say no, there's a slight relief comes into my thank you. Oh, I don't mean thank you, no. Are you sure you don't want to do that? I'm slower, but I'm better. I was faster,
what, now?
I wasn't very good. Yeah, you know, I couldn't imagine any of those 2000s going, wow, Peter was the best I'd ever been with, you know. But just recently, I'm getting a few accolades just recently.
You know. Oh, yeah, what, they're coming back?
God, you're so good, you've been lost a long time. They don't realise, I mean, I'm trying to get this over with, like, 3 days later, you're still doing it.
And do you ever bump into
you're going to edit this programme, right?